for the Penguins. Battle for the puck behind the Flyers' goal. McKinnon kicks it alive, spinning on Braun. Out in front, first shot, score! Gankowski!
Boy, if this is a goal from Mark Jankowski, there'd be a lot of happy people in Jim Rutherford's office. They took him out of Calgary. He's a kid that's the first ever high school player ever drafted out of Canadian high school by the Calgary Flames in the first round. And you see him working down low. He's going to take this cross-crease feed from McCann. It goes off of Jake Vorster's skate and right onto the stick of Jankowski. Let's see, right there's going to pinball over and doesn't get to the back of the net there. Sure looks like it. See, Voracek's going to come in and change his directions right there, also off the leg of Provorov. Jankowski takes advantage and puts it home. Jankowski's a tremendous story, as Kelly Sutherland signals it's a good goal. Out of Stanstead College, his grandfather Lou played in the NHL in the 1950s with Detroit and Chicago, and his dad played at Cornell, and his uncle Ryan's the head scout for the Arizona Coyotes. Real good hockey family, and his brother